www.mindfulmind.com. Okay, the next question is, find the sum given below. Find the sum given below. Here is a speciality of the problem. We shall explain it. Find the sum given below. First question is, 7 plus 10 and half plus 14 plus etc. plus 84. This is the given question. What is the speciality of this question? Number of terms is not known to us. In this question, we are not knowing how many terms, number of terms. We have to find out firstly the number of terms in this AP, in this arithmetic progression. For that, first term A1 is equal to 7 and last term AN is equal to 84, and we have to find out the common difference. Common difference D is equal to 10 and half minus 7. This is 3 and half. This can be written 3.5. For the easiness of calculation, we can write it as a decimal number 3.5. Now, number of terms N formula. Remember, the formula N is equal to AN minus A1 by D plus 1 is the formula for finding the number of terms. Now, we are substituting the values. N is equal to AN, the last term here it is 84 minus first term is 7 divided by common difference D is equal to 3.5, then plus 1. 84 minus 7 is equal to 77 divided by 3.5 plus 1. Now we have to change the decimal form. We cannot divide in the denominator with a decimal number. So we have to multiply both the numerator and denominator by 10 for removing the decimal. That is, N is equal to 77 into 10 is equal to 770 divided by 3.5 into 10 is equal to 35 plus 1. Now the value of N is equal to 770 divided by 35. We can find out 770 divided by 35. 35 into 2 is equal to 70. Again, it is 270. So, it is 770 divided by 35 is equal to 22. Then plus 1 is equal to 23. Now, we obtained the value of N, means number of terms. We got it as 23. Now, we can use the formula. Sn is equal to N by 2 into first term plus last term. It is easy to find the sum for using this formula. S23 is equal to 23 by 2 into first term A1 is equal to 7 and the last term AN is equal to 84. Now, 23 into 84 plus 7, 91 divided by 2. 2 and 23 can be cancelled. We are getting 11.5 into 91. This is equal to into 91. The result is 1046.5. Since it is given as a fraction in the question, we can convert this as a fraction. That means 1046 and half. That is the sum of the first 23 terms of the given arithmetic progression. Okay. So, the answer is 1046 and half or 1046.5. Both are correct. Okay.